Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can fix the ISDone.dll error. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below. You can re-register the DLL. For this to work, you will have to find a good copy of the unarcc.dll file. Before you save it to your computer, locate the existing file and rename it unarc-bak.dll. Save the new copy to the system32 file if you have a 32-bit operating system, and the syswow64 if you are on a 64-bit system. To register the file, open the PowerShell as an administrator, or the 32-bit system, you will enter regsvr32%systemroot%system32/unarc.dll. For 64-bit, you will enter regsvr32%systemroot%syswow64/unarc.dll. If done correctly, then you will receive a message that the file was registered. Now, this method has its problems. Unless you obtain the DLL from another computer that has a clean copy, then downloading it from any other site than the official designer opens your system to an attack by a virus. You can also look at uninstalling the application and reinstalling it. The error might be the result of corrupt files. As well, the application's installation software will have the fixed files in it already loaded. For more tips and tricks to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at helping you become the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.